Sensing into this experience. Noticing what's here now. Sensing to this experience is brand new. Everything is fresh. These colors, these movements, this breathing. This is the energy of being awake and aware. This unfolding experience. What does it mean to have this energy of being awake and aware right now? Dropping stories of who we think we are, or what we think we are. Or why we think we are. Really connecting with what's here. Allowing this experience to unfold. There's nothing to fix. Maybe taking a deep breath or two. This energy of being awake and aware, this experience. Gently closing the eyes or looking downward. Opening to the sensations all around the body. Inviting a full body awareness. Can we sense into the whole body at once? Sensing into the bones of the body. Even the whole skeleton. All at once. Feeling into the flesh. Skin. Throughout the body. This wild human body. Now, to whatever extent you can. Sensing into the space in front of you. Space in front of your skin. however far you can sense with your eyes closed. Now sensing in the space to our right. From the skin outwards, now sensing into the space behind us, sensing to the space to our left, just feeling whatever you can. On the left side. And sensing into the space below us, just noticing how far you can sense downwards. Sensing into the space above. Our shoulders and our skull. What can we feel above? Opening to space all around us. Front, right, back, left, below, above. Sensing all around us to whatever extent we can. Now including the space inside. From our skin to our bones. Sensing our full body. In the midst of this space. Together. Integrating this full-bodied awareness. With the space around us. This expansiveness of mind. And heart. It's fully embodied presence. this energy of being. Awake. Is all we ever need. As we exchange the air externally and internally, this fluid breathing, maybe taking a deep breath or two, really feeling this exchange, this connection, the air outside and inside. And may we bring the same quality of wakefulness to this fully embodied presence, for the rest of the day. And slowly opening the eyes whenever you're ready, if you wish.